everyone. I'm Chris Seiden, Analytics Advocate at Google, and today I'm joined by John Mesh, who's a Product Manager on Google Optimize. In this quick tip video, John is going to show us how to use Google Analytics audiences in Optimize to help you target a test to an audience that has done a specific action already on your website. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and hand it over to John.
Great. Thanks, Krista. So audiences coming over from Google Analytics are one of our most exciting features that's a part of our our Optimize 360 offering. And I'm going to show you a little bit about how to set those up today. So I've got a test that's kind of just started right here. But what I want to show you is exactly what we're going to do, how to create that audience and bring that into Optimize. So we're going to set up a test and an audience that would change this particular page, this home page of this demo e-commerce store. But we're going to look at a real simple example of an audience, and that's people who go to this hammock page. We might use that to change maybe this title text or the image or something like that. So we're going to click on that image, and we're going to grab a little portion of this URL right here, Heavenly Haven. And from there, we're going to go into Analytics 360 admin. Now, I need to be a property edit user in this particular analytics property. But once I do that, and I've actually linked up Optimize 360 to analytics correctly, you'll see that when you come in here, we're going to go into audience definitions, and then audiences, that I can go ahead and create a new audience, and we'll send that to Optimize. So I've created that audience, and I can choose the view that I want to source that from. I only have one in this case. Select the destination that counts. Now, you can also send these to AdWords with remarketing, but in this case, we're going to send it over to Optimize. Let's go ahead and continue on here, and I'm going to create a new audience definition here. And in this particular case, I'm going to make an advanced condition where I use the page to trigger that audience membership. Now, this test that I'm creating is very simple. And I'm just going to paste that in here and apply this and name it. But you can see through that audience builder that I have a lot of different options of audiences to create. I can do things like look at state-based audiences, so people who have put something in their cart but haven't yet checked out, people who have been 5 times in the last week but haven't bought anything yet, stuff like that that's really, really powerful. So let's go ahead and save that audience, and we're gonna go right back over to Optimize. So I've come down to my targeting section here, and I'm gonna go ahead and create a rule. And we're going to check out in the audience lists section. And let's look here. Hammock interest. So that's the audience that I just created. I'm going to go ahead and add that. And once I've set up all my variants and any other targeting rules and objectives that I want, I can run this test. And those users will be included. And only those users who have actually seen that hammock page will see the test when they come back to the site on the very first hit. So that's a quick overview.
Great, thanks John for showing us how easy it is to set up a GA audience and use it in Optimize and how real-time that action really can be.
Sure.